this blow dryer and then leaves me with a round brush and a hair.